just past the halfway point of regulation time. Been an entertaining game so far. Leafs jumped out to a 2-0 lead. Columbus battled back, and now Toronto in the game of nip and tuck, taking the latest nip, and they take another one right there as Marner buries it. Marner with his 13th, and Toronto's up 4-2.
Well, Dermott gave the puck away on this shift, but now he sets up a beautiful play right from his own end again. A control breakout, but a nice little pass up. Good puck battle there. And here comes the 2-on-1, as Columbus just cannot keep up to the speed of the Toronto Maple Leafs. And here comes Marner, flying. Perfect pass by Kadri. He makes no mistake. These two are hot, and I mean hot at the moment. And they combine to put the Leafs up here by a pair again.